deep of the blessing, my friends. You said being a dominant doesn't have its benefits.
Sid, this is an ether flood.
There shouldn't be one here, should there? The workers couldn't survive this.
Well, it wasn't here last time, I can tell you that. Which means we need to be quick. The ether won't hurt Odds, but I'd rather not find out what it's done to everyone else. Monsters of them. All we can do now is put them out of their misery.
Isabel said she thought the Empire might be planning to abandon the capital. Could this be why?
Oh. She said you could call her Isabel. Never mind. If ever there was a reason to up sticks, an ether flood would be it. Fuck me. Those guards at the gate.
Darkness to me!
Thank you.
I see they replaced that wooden door with something a little more sturdy. On the count of three.
Three.
What happened to two?
Ask one.
Once more.
Aye, seeing as you're trying now. As if that was going to keep us out. The Mother Crystal's just up ahead.
Is it? I can't see a thing.
Well, unless someone's moved it.
Maybe later.
How could those creatures from Phoenix Gate be here in the mines?
Are the two places connected somehow? In the Imperial Army, soldiers assigned to the Glass Gate would tell stories about something they called the Guardian.
Can't say I saw anything like that when I was last here. Then again, I can't say I made it this far.
Let's just be careful then.
to fight he wants.
Ready, Clive?
Always. I'll be fine now.
Almost there. Anyone having second thoughts?
Not me.
We're with you to the end, Cid.
Then what are we waiting for?
I've been here before.
Francis, I have not been admitted. Yes, the second quarter here, we're not. Will we?
You again. Where are you? What do you want? Fuck. He's still alive. Isn't yours.
It's done.
As you wish.